Welcome to iRacing Season 4, Week 5. Today we are racing in the Porsche Cup at COTA, or Circuit of the Americas. And we barely hit one split, so we have two splits. I'm in the top split and we have only 13 cars. So my guess is everyone is faster than myself, so survival, hopefully in the top 8 or something, we will see. Difficult track. So hopefully I survive it.
8th place, 11 laps. Okay, Fabian, are you ready? Watch for the lights.
Green, right. Green, green.
Okay.
You're in the middle, 3 wide. Clear, 2 wide. Left side, 2 wide. Car on your left, 2 wide.
Ooh,
left side,
so many
too
cars.
Wide. Still there, you got a slow car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
Man, it's dangerous. Well, at least I survived the first part. Interesting enough, no dive bomber so far. Whoa.
Yellow flag, watch out.
That was dangerous. Thank you, Mr. Spotter.
Right side. Still there, hold your line.
Well, let's see.
Got 10 laps to go. Still there. Keep to the left. Clear. So, as I said, everyone in front of me is gone. But that's okay. Lost the car.
Okay.
The leader has just done a 211.93.
Okay. I'm 2 seconds slower. Interesting. Bad. Oh, why is he fighting in front?
The gap to Piri behind is now 2.3 seconds.
Yeah, hopefully it grows to 5 or more. Until the end of the race.
You got a slow car on the left. Go right.
Ooh, thank you.
Car in P4, just set the fastest lap, 11.502.
The gap in front is now 1.7.
Yeah, we're approaching. That was nice. Oof. If you hit these yellow thingies, then the car is flying to the moon. Ooh, that was bad. Too steep of an angle.
The leader's just done a 211.00.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 10.97.
Awesome. Where am I? 213. Ugh. Yeah, that was better. Just follow the others. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. Yeah. I'm not sure how the proper line there is. Oh, what are you doing in front? Fighting for P6. Hopefully crashing. So I shift early here, to avoid the power over steer. Yeah, it was terrible.
The gap to Williams behind is now 4.4 seconds.
Wow, a lot of understeer here. So we do one click and brake bias for safety. That was terrible.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.1 seconds.
And like I said, Jim, it will increase. Right. Horrible. Too late and too steep. But at least behind me they have difficulties. So much understeer.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 10.933.
Man. 2.10.
You got 5 laps to go.
Fabian,
things are looking good.
Fuel. Sectors 1 and 3 are 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
I think that was better.
The car in P11 just set the fastest lap. 10.727.
I don't think that will change.
The jump ahead is now 4.4.
So, what is the best line here? Start from further right? Ooh, we let unterwegs. At least I see some cars in front. So how many laps to be here?
The lap time was 2:13.71.
We have 4 laps left. It looked like a nice lane. So Sega is
5.3.
1 and beyond.
You got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the right.
Nice. Please do that again, Sega. So Samuel is catching up.
That was at 2:13.25. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
The car in P9 just set the fastest lap. 10.633. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
The question is if Samuel is catching up before the end of the race. Ooh, and it seems so. Unbelievably fast. Ah, a little bit too hard on the brakes.
Let's go.
Ooh. don't think that will be enough. For our cellulose.
Two to go. That was a 2:13.134.
The car in P9 just set the fastest lap. 10.584. Car stop on the left.
Yellow flag.
You got a slow car on the left.
Ooh, another one.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 1.7 seconds. White flag, one more lap to go.
Oof. Almost there.
Last lap. Behind's really new in. The gap's now 1.7 seconds.
Sadly, we'll probably pass now, sadly, but that's how it is. Tight corner. Not terrible.
It's over.
That was difficult.
Great job. You did really well.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
That was your fastest lap of the session. Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. We're done. Get going.
So let's have a look at the incidents, because I think there were plenty, I guess. So where are we? Yes, almost. Oh, wrong camera. Let's go back. Yeah, doesn't matter. So where are we? Ooh, what was that? Ah, unlucky. I think I saw that guy. Ah, was that a hit? Maybe. Ah, yeah, at least he waited. That is nice. Another one, and number 4 again. Ooh, and that car is done. Whoa, and did you see the front axle? Yes, so that car is finished. Ooh, too hard on the brakes. Oh, nice overtake. Ah, ooh, and the power oversteer.
That's the end of the session.
Ooh, that's it already. Okay, I would have expected more. But, interesting. So, the whole field got lucky today. So, let's have a look at the results now. Okay, we had two splits. As I said, I was in the top split and the strength of field was 2.4k, and we had a lot of fast drivers. So I gained 0.24 safety rating. That is awesome. And sadly I lost 5 iRating, but to be honest, with a lot of, what is it, 4k drivers in front of me, yeah, what should I do? I'm too slow for that. But I came in on the 8th position and I had 0 incidents. Ha! I was the best driver. No, what is it? The safest driver of the field. So that was nice. And my lap times were actually bad. So interesting enough, you see, Samuel was the super fastest guy. But somewhere he probably got hit, sadly. And, oh, okay, we lost one car. So, I would say intense race. Way too fast people in front of me, but hey, that's how it is. We have only barely one split, so lucky me, maybe. So, see you in the next race.